Ça?
What do you do for a living?
Ask me that question.
You
ask me that question.
I said, what do you do for a living?
You're supposed to ask me that question.
Am I not supposed to ask you that question?
At all.
Come down first.
Come down first.
You said I'm not supposed to ask you. You don't have a right to ask me that question.
I don't have a right.
I'm telling you now.
Who are you? Who are you?
Ask me that question. Before the surgical, surgical, check it first.
Huh?
Before the surgical, surgical, check it first. I will not tell you.
Okay.
Over and
hello.
Out.
I don't hear you.
I will not tell you.
Yes?
Hello. Hear that thing again.
Hello. I stop it. I now ask him.
Hear that thing again, sir.
Hold on.
Excuse me.
Hello. Hello, calm down. Excuse me. What's the
problem? I'm in the car.
Hold on.
Just ask me, what do you do for a living? I said, you don't have right to ask me that question.
Okay.
No right at all. That's what I told him.
Okay.
If you want to search your car or check vehicle papers.
Hold on. Hold on.
Alpha.
Hold on. See, what we do here.
Yes.
What we do here.
Mm.
We are on stop and search.
Yes.
Are you listening to me?
Yes.
Leave the issue to me now. You go to your work. You come. Officer, you come. You come. What we do here is this. We are on stop and search.
Well,
we search vehicle and we search people in person.
That's good job.
Say you get me.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry the way you put it for you.
Mm.
All he's supposed to have done, please come down. I want to search this vehicle. I want to search you.
We are going for a case there now, sir.
Okay.
The way he's dressed, I'm going to take a picture. I'll send to your CP. The way you are dressed. You're not supposed to be in their midst. Look at the way he's dressed and you say you're a policeman. Are you a policeman?
Hello?
Yeah, this man. Did you see policeman here?
Look at the way he's dressed.
Hold on.
Listen. I did not stop the way you are. Because you are a police officer. But if not, I won't even do that.
This man, come. Abel, can you talk to this man?
Can we go, sir? No problem. Let's go. Charles, let's go. Thank you, sir.
Okay.